Dear friends, my story began in very humble beginnings. I come from a family of teachers. My mother, my two sisters are all teachers. I'm the only son in the family. But when I was small, I was very poor in studies. And so my mother would force me to sit in the house and study something which I detested a lot. I loved to go on the playground and play. My whole life changed when I joined the boarding in Lonavala. It was a boarding meant for those who wanted to become priests. It was there that I learned the different sports, and I had ample time both to study and to play, as a result of which I did well both in sports and in studies. For me, sports is a medium to reach out to youngsters. I've seen through the years that children get attracted to games, whether it is football, cricket, or basketball, my favorite sport. Whenever I'm present with them, I feel fulfilled. And listening to them is what brings me most happiness in my life. To those of you who would like to join, there is just one thing I'd like to say. Be open to the Spirit. Surrender yourselves to God's will. Because if you try to escape it, you will never be happy. But if you listen to God's voice and do what He tells you, it will bring you ultimate happiness.